Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that Shawn Michaels has left the building.
That's it. That's what? That's the special announcement I was talking about.
That Shawn Michaels has left the building. That's important.
The following
is
scheduled for one fall. Entering the ring, weighing 302 pounds.
Oh my goodness.
Nails. His opponent, from Timonium, Maryland, weighing 234 pounds, Kerry Davis.
Kerry Dunn Davis from Timonium, Maryland, and look at this. Oh no, Nails going right. Come on, ref, get in there. Doesn't this man respect any law, any authority, any order in the WWF at all?
He's within the referee's count. He has a 5 count to break the hold.
Well, I'll tell you, someone is going to respect in the WWF, in my opinion, and that's the Big Boss Man.
Don't be so sure.
Nails with a head of steam, a kick to the ref.
Big Boss Man has felt the wrath of Nails once, and he's going to feel it again.
Nails all over. Kerry Davis. Down to the canvas.
Nice pie face.
You will see very little in the way of scientific holds applied by Nails. They don't teach you a lot of science in the Big House.
Especially the reputation that this man has. Oh, forget about it already.
Now this is somewhat allegedly of a sleeper hold, but in my view it's a blatant chokehold.
You go tell him that then.
That's a victory. Oh, no, come on. I take it over this. Intimidation is one thing. But when you bring a nightstick into the ring, the Big Boss Man's nightstick that you stole from him, and then use it on an opponent, a hapless individual, someone that's already defeated.
Hey, McMahon, first of all, he didn't steal that nightstick. He just took it, and there's nothing the Big Boss Man could do about it.
Actions like this are nothing less than despicable and are reminiscent of what Razor Ramon did to the Macho Man Randy Savage after Savage lost the championship to Ric Flair. Look at this. Give me a break.